Leading doctors from Kampala Capital City Authority at the launch of the HIV self-testing campaign, Dr. Christopher Owundo, the head of HIV-AIDS treatment at Kampala Hospitals, said it was dangerous for people to be afraid of getting tested.
Private persons are accessible for HIV testing, but not everybody finds time to go for HIV testing. We have, therefore, this initiative of people being to test themselves from their places of abode or from anywhere by getting an HIV self-test kit. And of course, those who test positive can now make it a priority to go to the health center for confirmatory test.
Dr. Owundo said if people, especially in Kampala, are actively testing for HIV and know their status, it will help in fighting the spread of the virus. He added that those diagnosed with HIV will be put on treatment that will help them live longer.
We have at least 25,000 people in Kampala living with HIV virus but do not know their status. And so the only way is to take the testing services to them. Our facilities and other public private facilities are accessible for HIV testing. But not everybody finds time to go for HIV testing.
During the HIV campaign launch, the Kampala Capital City Authority also distributed HIV self-testing kits to border riders in Luzira and Chitintale areas. Border riders in Nakawa, led by their chairman Rashid Kawawa, thanked KCCA for coming up with the initiative to help them get tested.
I love this new technique of testing yourself. You can go to your house, test yourself, check the results. Once you're positive, you start the medicine immediately. It's that easy. I loved it.
Nakawa Mayor Paul Mugambe thanked KCCA for the initiative, and he added that there is still a need to sensitize people on the importance of HIV testing and ask the government to provide free HIV self-testing kits.
This pattern really is normal. He or she has no HIV, yet it's the opposite. So testing really helps. And I would like to emphasize that testing is good whether the results are positive or negative. Because when the results are positive, you go for treatment and you live a healthy and longer life. And when the results are negative, you continue to protect yourself and your partner. So we encourage and we implore our people to take up testing regularly.
Story compiled by James Magala for the news.